That's hit well to right field. Valbuena drops the bat. He watches it fly. That's a two-run shot. Number 14 for Valbuena. And the Major League leading home run team, the Astros, have 84 long balls. That's 26 runs batted in for Valbuena. 10-0 Houston.
Yeah, there's no reason for any spillover of frustration right now, but I certainly hope this doesn't turn into Seattle deciding maybe they need to come in hard on some hitters. This guy has been feast or famine a bit, and the feasts have been really nice.
Gomez with the media questioning him after taking two pitchers out of no hitters through 80. Fly ball left field. Marwin Gonzalez has it. One up into the seats. Home run, Marwin. Number 3. Another multi-home run game for the Astros. They don't lose when they do that.
They don't typically lose when they score 12 runs either. And you combine the two and you really got something going. Nice for Marwin. It's been a little bit of a rough spell.
Well, so it may work out pretty well with Jose Altuve having to take a seat with a hamstring issue and Marwin connecting for the third time.
I'll bet you Jose is driving himself and maybe others crazy in the process, but